Medicare and Medicaid turned 50 years old, and that's something worth celebrating. Today, these programs are so fundamental to our way of life that it's easy to forget how hard people fought against them at the time.
It's whether our positions live up to our rhetoric. And too often, we see a mismatch between what some candidates say in venues like this and what they actually do when they're elected.
I am so proud to stand here today as Prime Minister of four nations in one United Kingdom.
If one of the best measures of a country is how it treats its more vulnerable citizens, seniors, the poor, the sick, then America has a lot to be proud of. Thanks, and have a great weekend.